Looks like Howard needs me. Opie and Pidgey are okay.
Coming with me.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But, Want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if You're sure?
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. A jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Yee-haw! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta! Let's check it out! Don't worry, birds! We're almost there!
Turning your nothing like a ghost you want me. You find warmth in a one-night thing.
Oh, you like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Like a lonely fever, you've been away from land too long. Oh, not too long. Little fever,
find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Thank you. Good, good.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
Perfect.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city, people be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
Not bad.
You well, earned well, a spectacular well. Spider-Man's a shutterbug.
We're the subliminal.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Gotcha.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. Now that's a sharp-dressed spider bot.
Thank you.
That should work for Robbie.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the City Game.
Ooh, aren't you looking expensive? Good, good.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Perfect.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Done. You guys have any idea how much property damage you just caused?
Sorry.
That's just life in the big city.
Push me again, see what happens.
Holding up close. No way.
I can't believe I can say I survived two salmon attacks in one.
Was that it?
I had to skip a meeting with Sandman at half. That counts family events.
Sounds like typical New York to me.
Just something I had to get off.
I saw that prison transfer go down. Maybe we need a better way to transport Super.
Hey, Spider-Man. Everything good in the
neighborhood? Leave it to Spider-Bot to bring me potassium when I need it most. Not bad.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.